your voice. I click on the emblem, a bullhorn facing right. So like a dog barking pronunciation, the official to the moon, to hear your voice utter vesper time. Back at my table, littered with marble hands that used to be mine, your suede gloves, withered chrysanthemums, I find solace in time, faith in your precise enunciation.